Hey, you. Don't you hear the bell? I'm here to help you. Rule number one, don't get me killed.
Sir, they should all be killed or captured now. Excellent. Stand down and get ready to leave in 15.
Wait, where's your sword? Stick to the darkness until you find one. Watch out. They're coming this way. Okay. Keep moving. More of them. Find a place to hide. Hold up. Run, and they'll be able to hear it.
Did you see those banners? We could totally sell them to a gallery. And the blood will make them look even more authentic.
Get onto that ledge. From there, you can pull yourself up.
A history of the Hisamu clan, as written by its masters.
500 men lie, vanquished before Tetsuji takes off his blindfold.
Would you hurry up? This place is giving me the creeps. It still feels like we're being watched.
Good thing you were out cold. Looks like they don't know you're alive. Let's keep it that way. Now you're ready to kill. The beginning of the kill is like embracing a lover. The end, of course, is not. Good work. But remember, you have to be quick to catch them. The ink from your tattoo has honed your senses. Focus your thoughts, and you can freeze time in your mind. If you need more cover, you could always destroy the lights. But shattering one will make a loud noise, so be ready for them to react.
Hey, what was that noise? What happened to the light?
I saw you. Run.
What is that? Something now.
What are you doing?
Hey, I know you're
Were you gonna walk right up and say hi? Grapple into that tree and we can swing over them. We need to make him look the other way. See that door? Don't open it yet. Just lean against it and try to sense what's on the other side.
We do not fear death. Our lives have been cruel. The clan must always endure.
Set a target over here. Hey, he's right here!
I guess it was nothing. Huh?
I scouted up ahead. They're taking Ninja as hostages, and Master Azai is in trouble. We have to hurry.
Target set. Shots fired. Over there. Damn it, I lost him. Show yourself. Hey!
Target shooting over here.
I lost him.
Thank you.
Don't worry about me. Go save Master Azai.
Hold on. Did you hear something?
There's something coming from over here. We killed as many as we could, but they overwhelmed us.
Check that over there. I'm sure there's nothing here.
False alarm, I guess. Could be over here. What?
picked the wrong guys to rob, Sensei. It's time for the old man to retire, boys. For centuries we have stayed hidden. We shunned the modern world and its jackals. But today, our enemies have found us. We must strike back. We will fight for our survival and our honor. I foresaw this day would come. And so, I called upon a champion to fight for us. He has accepted the first mark. He will defend the clan at a terrible cost. Use the breathing techniques I taught you. They will ease the pain. Let me tell you the story of the Ing and of the champions who came before you. Before the restoration, as the other clans strayed and disbanded, a merchant sold us a secret. He led us to a flower whose petals burned with toxin. Put the toxins in your skin, and you will gain great and strange powers. But those powers will drag you into madness. That is why every champion vows to end his own life before he destroys himself. And the clan swore to protect. We must act quickly. Count Karajan is the head of Hessian services. He is responsible for the attack on our clan. His tower stands behind ring upon ring of security. You must kill him before he can attack again.
These buildings are protected by high-tech tripwires, but you can wreck them all with a simple bamboo dart. The main transformer should be nearby. Destroy that, and you'll bring down all the lights. For a time. Watch. The alarms switch off when the guard walks past them. Or when he's dragged past them. The transformer should be close, but be careful. The catwalks are crawling with guards. I thought I heard an alarm. Remember, you're trying to avoid detection.
Someone just sabotaged the power. Stay alert. They're coming your way.
Remember, if a guard is blocking your way, you can try to distract him.
False alarm, I guess. What is that noise?
Let me tell you the stories of the birth of the mighty Hisumu clan, from the time of our first and greatest master, Tetsuji.
I tremble before Tetsuji, greatest ninja of clan Hisumu.
Blackout is working. While the guards fuss over that, we can slip right by them.